The gates are locked. You'll have to find all the keys to unlock the gates. The gates out to the main road are locked.
Locked? Then how can we drive out?
Floor the paddy wagon and bust through the gates!
Sorry, Patrick. For that, we'd need a Super Krabby Patty Deluxe.
You can unlock the gates if you find all the keys around the truck.
Much destruction.
Thank you.
done, SpongeBob and Patrick. Here is your reward.
Patrick, we've got to start acting like men.
SpongeBob.
I'll be right back.
SpongeBob, wait! Make mine chocolate.
I'll have two chocolate banana splits with sprinkled fairy stars and goober beans. With extra sauce, please. You can let go now. I said let go, please. What kind of old lady are you?
I'll save you, SpongeBob!
Was vanquished by an even more hideous creature coming from the deep ocean trench.
Well, we lost our car again.
Never mind the car. Where's the road?
There's the road on the other side of the deep, dark, dangerous, monster-infested trench.
After gulping, SpongeBob and Patrick decided to throw in the towel. Luckily, Mindy arrived and showed them what was really going on back in Bikini Bottom. Plankton had transformed Bikini Bottom into Planktopolis. The sight of their city convinced our heroes to continue on to Shell City. So, in order to become men, they cried like little babies. But someone was hot on their tail. With no time to lose, Princess Mindy thought of a better idea, and our heroes quickly became men and marched toward the treacherous trench.
To get to Shell City, you're going to need to cross the bottom of the trench. You can get to the bottom using this slide. The only way across the trench is along the bottom, but you have to get there first by traveling down the slide, past those sea monsters.
The trench is pretty deep.
And very dark.
Oh, no sweat, Mindy. We're men now. Those sea monsters wouldn't scare a guppy.
That's the spirit. Now get down there as quickly as possible. Slide to the bottom of the...
My rock from here! Oh, wait, it's just a rock.
Do you have any treats?
No fish. Balloon!
Sayonara! Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Again!
So many choices, so little time.
Deep, dark, trench. See ya!
Well, that was different. Going down! Steady, steady as show, Pat.
How you like me now?
You actually did it?
Of course we did. We're men.
Yeah, right. Here's your reward. This place is full of horrible, hideous, and disgusting monsters. You've got to cross the trench to get to Shell City. I'm sorry, SpongeBob. You don't have enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to give you the Sponge Bowl. You'll need the Sponge Bowl to defeat the monsters here.
Sponge Bowl? Will a cereal bowl do?
Sorry, SpongeBob, but you need more Goofy Goober tokens.
It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.